like it very much. I think it's very interesting because of the way it talks about climate change and how we're trying to make up for the damage caused to the nature in general.
This one, apparently, according to experts, is an authentic one. I hope so.